couple nephews, and it would be bye-bye Joseph. Now charged with excitement and determination, I could not consider turning back. Not even heroin supplied a rush as powerful as the moment for a kill. At times, things seemed to go into slow-mo. Sometimes I could almost feel the bullet leaving the gun. Never even heard the gunshot.